Hi, this video is about how to find and reuse Creative Commons videos on YouTube. Do you want to know how to find free stock video footage on YouTube? Do you want to know how to reuse free videos on YouTube and avoid creating your own video? Stay tuned until the end of the video where I'll give you some tips on how to use a Creative Commons videos for your own video projects.
Hey, I'm Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Creative Commons licenses allow content creators to freely grant permission for someone else to use their video. These YouTube videos are then commercially available for YouTube users to use in their own videos using YouTube's video editor. Here are the steps to find and reuse Creative Commons videos on YouTube.
Go to YouTube, enter dog training video, click on the filters, go to the drop down, click Creative Commons. We've got dog training video here, click on that. Now if we go down and click show more, we can see that it has a Creative Commons attribution license, reuse allowed, remix this video. This will bring up your YouTube video editor. Now you can see the video is on the timeline. You can expand the timeline by moving this slider. You can also give the video a different name, like My Dog Training Video. And when you've done that, you can also edit the video, trim the video according to what you need to get done. After you're finished, just click Create Video. Then it says, we're processing this video, check back later. And this will appear in your video manager. It also will say down the bottom here, I created this video with a YouTube video editor. And then you can just add your info and settings and change the title, the description, tags, etc. Then you have a new video and that's it.
Here are three tips to use Creative Commons videos for your own projects. Number one, download a Creative Commons video and add your own voiceover to it. Number two, avoid creating your own video by just dragging and dropping a Creative Commons video onto the timeline in YouTube's video editor. Number three, add a Creative Commons video clip to one of your videos that you've already created by using the YouTube video editor. That's it. Now you know how to find high quality video footage on YouTube that you can reuse for your own video projects. Get 21 more advanced strategies for generating traffic and leads to YouTube videos by subscribing to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching. Click here to receive more videos like this one every week. Click the images below to watch related videos.